On Monday, April 8, 2024, North America is set to experience a total solar eclipse that will span across Mexico, the United States, and Canada. The last solar eclipse in North America occurred on August 21, 2017, and you may recall its path through the states such as Oregon, Idaho, Wyoming, Nebraska, Missouri, Kentucky, Tennessee, and South Carolina. This event took place 7 years ago and was the first total eclipse in the contiguous United States since 1979, attracting millions of spectators who took the day off to witness this phenomenon. Now, North Americans have an opportunity to witness a total solar eclipse beginning over the South Pacific Ocean on the morning of April 8, 2024. The eclipse will make landfall on Mexico's Pacific coast at approximately 11:07 a.m. Pacific Standard Time in Mazatlan, Mexico, and then move northeast through Mexico and the heartland of Texas, starting at 1:30 Central Daylight Time. The eclipse path through the United States will take about an hour as it travels through, exiting Maine and reaching speeds of around 2,000 miles per hour. The duration of totality will be up to 4 minutes and 27 seconds. The eclipse trajectory takes it from Mexico through the United States, crossing states including Texas, Oklahoma, Arkansas, Missouri, Illinois, Kentucky, Indiana, Ohio, Pennsylvania, upstate New York, Vermont, New Hampshire, and then Maine. Afterward, the eclipse will traverse Canada, passing through southern Ontario, Quebec, New Brunswick, Prince Edward Island, and Cape Breton, concluding its journey on the Atlantic coast of Newfoundland, Canada, at 5:16 p.m. Newfoundland time. To stay informed about the upcoming solar eclipse, subscribe to Tepster's Tips for additional videos, including tips for viewing the 2024 solar eclipse and the best locations in the United States to observe it. So, what exactly is a solar eclipse? It occurs when the moon moves in front of the sun, completely blocking its light and casting a shadow on the earth, turning day into night. On Monday, April 8, 2024, a total solar eclipse will cast its shadow across the path from Mexico to Northeast Canada, shrouding the United States in darkness along a strip approximately 124 miles wide. Protective gear is necessary for safely observing most of the eclipse, except during totality itself, the brief moment when the moon entirely obscures the sun. During the darkness of the total eclipse and the moon's shadow, you may see bright stars and planets along with the sun's corona, the stunning outer edges of the sun's atmosphere. Those positioned at the heart of the eclipse path will revel in the deepest phase, lasting over 4 minutes, twice the duration of the total solar eclipse over North America in 2017. This table has the detailed timing of totality initiation in each city within the United States on April 8th, along the path of totality. These areas will also witness a partial eclipse before and after the specified times. Click the notification button so you can be the first to watch when new videos from Tepster's Tips are available on the 2024 solar eclipse.